Amiya.
Hello, hello, everybody. This is your Dreamweaving Nightmare. I'm not gonna play Nightmare Difficulty. I was gonna say Nightmare Difficulty playing, but I'm not gonna do that. Spider Mama, Amiya Aranha. Welcome, you guys. Hello, hello, hello. I have a fun little setup today. As you can see below me. It's like the it's not quite like the codec. It's a little bit different. I have this one set up to talk along with me while I speak. So it's pretty cool. I'm pretty cool. I'm pretty cool. Is it like the Discord animations? No, it's a little different. This one actually responds to my voice specifically. It's pretty cool, right? Pretty cool, right? So yeah, no Doom Guy costume this time, but I do have this thing. It's kind of fun. Yum. Yeah, anyway, hi everybody. Happy Tuesday in it. I'm very, very excited for this stream today. To play lots of different Doom ports. This stream was a lot of work to get done, surprisingly. Specifically because... Well, it took time to get all the games set up, but I went to great lengths to, you know. Oh, can I position the face on the game's HUD for total immersion? We can do that. I can do that. Nai, thank you so much for the super chat. I went to great lengths to emulate a Texas Instrument, what is it? Texas Instruments. Hold on, I have it open. I forget which one specifically it is. 84 plus calculator. And to get a OS running on that emulated calculator and then to put Doom on that emulated calculator so that I can play freaking calculator Doom for you guys today. Very, very cool stream. Very special stream. Pretty epic. Those calculators that math teachers used to keep on velvet pillows in their vault. Exactly. It's still Mirage OS. Yep. That's what I use. Well, I don't know if there's anything else, but... yeah. So... Why is the Doom portrait on me missing the second set of eyes? Because I wanted to have angry eyebrows. Because the Doom guy's always so angry, you know? Doom did not have a Tiger LCD game. And in fact... I was bamboozled. This stream sponsored by Texas Instruments. Actually, the calculator I have is made by. Hold on. I want to face my face. The one I have is made by Buckle Instruments. You guys will see. Calc 84 Maniac. Thank you so much. For joining the membership. Am I understanding your name correctly? Thank you so much. Get some buckles going for a calc. Are you like a maniac for Texas Instruments? The TI-84 calculator? Is this what I'm understanding from this name? A true enthusiast. I'm kind of blown away by this. what a perfect, you do calculator dev, not Doom? No. Oh. Games. I think that would... Okay, I think... Okay. If you do games... you should totally email me. Because I would love to do... A freaking calculator game stream. That would be so fun. Well, I don't know. I guess there's no, there's no guarantee that they all run on a TI-84, but... That would be pretty cool. They are pretty sick calculators, to be fair. You know, for some reason, just because I could, I guess. Not that I, like, even do math, but I got, like, a scientific calculator, like, app on my DS with my freaking, R4 card. I don't know why I did that. I was just like, yeah, this is something I am able to do, so why not? Anyway, ohami everybody. Let me say hello to everybody and then we can get started. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna play first, but we can decide together. The DS Fat is the best portable ever created. I only ever had the DS Lite. You saw a emulator that runs on DS. Oh, maybe that's what I had. I don't know. It was like a scientific calculator. I'm just the type of girl to type. No, I am not. Okay, that's something that only you stinky boys find funny. Typing the word boob into calculators. No, I am not. That's a great way to justify bringing DS to school. I mean, yeah, this was not like, you know, a school thing, but I just did it because I was like, this is fun. This is a fun thing to put on my calculator. I mean, on my DS. Here she's giggling. I'm giggling because I'm funny and I made a funny observation. Okay. What about typing toot in a calculator? I would do that. 7007. How do you spell spinneret with numbers? I don't think you can do a P. I think you can probably do everything there but a P and maybe an R. YouTube, why are you saying Ami is playing Rabby Ribby? I don't even know what that is. That's a good question. Play more of a 7175 gal. What is that? No! 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 I did not do shenanigans with my calculators. I was a good student. Anyway, let me say hi to everyone. Oh god, it's not telling me who's new. Oh, why is this happening to me? Why? Okay, I'll just start from... There are some new markers, so I'll just start from there and I'll try and get anyone that I may have missed. Hello, Android! And, Lupus, and Indecisive, and Scop, and Capus, and Saint Atheract. No, wait. I'm not gonna do that this way. I'm gonna do that this way. Hello, Cyber Soldier, and Salt Piston, and Cloudy, and Batsu, and Jamal, and Mouse. And hello to Electronic Pig and Gudade and Koala Slime and Clunky and Iron Stag. And hello to Mementoa and Turbo and Gildrian and Nope and Shadow P and DJ and Jamal again? Question mark. Oops. Hello Peppermint and Big Guy and Matthew and Plenum and Tomascus and Nova and Shooter House. Hello Kayla and Messi and Nisimomo. And Local Man, and hello to Benemy and Koala Slime and Railgun. Only my Rebel Cat, Rudini Masugu. Hello, Shadow Bee and Sturm and Kyoko and Jesse and Strong Little Pig and Hero and Nugget and GD Assassin and No Fun Zone and Megu. Hello, Gento and Lansom, and hello, Romanticore, and Hutsume, and Plenum. I might have already said hello to you, I'm sorry. Hello, Podstorm, and Lurkers and Vault Watchers, and Ohamiya to Saltacid. I think I said hi to you too. Hello, Android, there we go. And Ohamiya to Lupus, and Indecisive, and Scup, and Catbus, and Saint Atheract, and Seek. And hello to Nyaruko, and Blau, and K7, and Riley, and Akatsuki, and Finite Set, and Ohamiya to Saikyo, and GTF, and Zero Route, and Pyri. Hello Alderin, and Rosa Kanan, and Everfall, and Ohamiya to... BAM! Marv! Hello, Writing Soul. Ohamiya to Red Ranger and Professor Bloom and Kuki and Shroob. And hello to Bran and JP and Mr. Front. And hello to Matamus. You don't remember having problems with the sound on 32X Doom? It just sounds kind of bad. Like, just they remade the music for it and it just sounds kind of bad. Is the thing. But it's not like, you know, it's not like ear. It's not like, it's not like ear destroying, you know. What did you do in a long pause? I was just catching my breath, I'm sorry. I didn't do anything. It's not like... first time catching a live and not a VOD. Welcome, welcome. Hello, Phoenix and Yuko. Are you guys, like, totally distracted by this HUD on me? Because I kind of am. I love the farting music, don't get me wrong. But, you know, it's not as regular. The regular Doom music. Hi, Phoenix and Yuko and Jonathan and Brielle and Roketo Kato. And hello, Dread and Gon. Sorry, I hit the mic cord. I'm so sorry. does it change? It does not change. It does not get, like, bloody or anything. I could have maybe set that up if I had more time. But I was very tight on time today. But even so, I still got this done. I'm pretty cool. I'm proud of myself for setting up this stream today. Hello, Talon and Movic and Chris and Mauricio. And hello to John Zero and Aiken and Guile. And hello to Atom and Bolero and XL. And hello, Temple Paradox and Mr. Poundcakes and Uncle Red and Fabulous and Implode and Carlos. And Griff Graphics and Tomon and Ohamiya Smashes and Spicy Cyborg. Hello, Speary and Lam Meyer. You think it's super cool? Yatta. Hello, Mr. Beauty Face and Sneaky Alt and Migrian and Ohamiya to Adachi and Neo Joe Shizzle. And hello, Zephyr and Hiders and Nye and Absolute Link and Rabbit Bunny Man and Arazio and Sprite Junkie. I'm trying to be fast. I'm sorry. It's taking forever. Hello, Arion and am I that guy? You're not that guy, pal. Ohamiya. Rapture Queen and Yoman and Liquid Cat and Rain and Pink Dragon and Cat and Nonda and hello, Entropic and IQ50. Hello to Calc 84 Maniac. Hello, Esprite. I love how it's a lower FPS. You know what? There actually is. VTube Studio actually added like an FPS reduction thingy in the most recent update. It was pretty cool. I was testing some of them yesterday. Hello, Sora. So that will definitely come in handy for me specifically for some streams. I feel like some of these are adding like, you know, specifically for me. There's like color reduction and pixelation and freaking FPS reduction. Anyway. Hello, Mr. Elemental. And EM. And hello, JR. And Big Simp and Fanology and Handsome Orc. And hello, KZ. I heard people outside. Hello, Pitaco. And Korgoth. And Tenchi Freak. And Iskander. And hello to SQ Ron. And Leon. I don't know why, but I always get super, like, self-conscious. When I hear people outside my window, like, they're gonna, like, hear me and judge me or something. Hello, J. Hank and Dark Ryan, Sparkle Trout. Hello to Void Roy and BBXX. Oh, Amiya to Decoma and Sotiris and Angius. Hello to Juice and Chrome and Conway and Ohamiya to Heathclips and Arcana and Chicken Fry Corby. Hello, long time no see. Good to see you. Hello to Roy and Chris and Utopia. I think that's everyone. Sorry, I hope people don't feel like called out when I say long time no see. Sometimes I'm like, maybe I shouldn't have said that, but hi everyone. I stole some coffee. They're gonna overhear me talk about cutting up buckles and needing them. I'm just a paranoid person, okay? But as long as you guys can't hear, because like I feel like like I'm just afraid somebody's gonna like say something that will like be like, oh, what a beautiful day in this city. Ami planet city that you live in. Hi, Tetera. you know what I mean? That's all I worry about. You work mostly? Well, welcome to the Doom stream. Do people really talk like that? No, but I'm freaking, very neurotic. I too walk around saying things like that. 1, 2, 3, Ami Planet is lean. Oh, it's so silly. It's so silly, I don't know why my brain works this way. Mario, thank you for the 18 months. Doom was one of the earlier streams I watched, and look, now we are here. Can't wait for more fun. Yatta, me too. Hello, Phil. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, someone asked how many ports there is. Hi Ria and Demon Spawn. Gee golly, it's a great time with GPS going in. Oh golly gee, oh hot dog. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 different ports today. Yeah, yes. Hello, Luke. Hey there, Ami name. What good day in this great city and neighborhood. I know, it's kind of crazy. It's pretty crazy. It's crazy for me to think this way. Yeah, it's quite a lot. Quite a lot. So, we're gonna get started. I'm not sure which one I would like to play first. Now I'm all open. Let me think. Well, we could start with something very unusual. 8 official ports, I assume, since you can play anything, even bacteria. Well, some of them are not official. 2 of them are not official. But I will say that, anything I could get running, I tried to get running. Pretty much. Hello, Mate. Lots of official ports and bazillion unofficial ports. Exactly. I thought you said Brazilian at first, and I was like, is Brazil famous for like making Doom ports or something? I have them all. I was very, very confused for a moment. Brazil is Doom IRL. Oh my god. Fansu, thanks for the 18 months. Go work as always, putting together so many moving parts and making streams special with elements like the HUD. Well, I want it to be a fun experience, and I want people to be able to come back to these streams and be like, whoa, did you get all that? Did you find AVGN's Tiger Electronics Doom? Unfortunately, that is not real. As I was devastated to find out today, the LCD Doom that he played in that episode is actually not real. And I don't know, apparently they developed a real one. I'm not sure if they ever released it in any way, but then Ami's put the mic to her tummy and we can hear E1M playing as Tummy Rumbles. No! I don't know if that sounds like a tummy making those noises. What a meow meow. Someone call that hacker, the hacker fortune to steal that dev build. I think they, well, it's probably not complete. Maybe that's why they don't want to release it. I feel like they should. Maybe they have, I don't know, I don't know. Doom in Morrowind mod, you know there's a Doom in Doom. They play Doom in Doom. There's Doom in Excel. There's Doom in Notepad, which is on itch, you guys, if you want to try it. Hi, 8-bit Stargazer and Borrego. So, yeah, there's all kinds of strange, weird, and wacky ways people have played Doom, and you know, if I could get those to work, I would. But instead, we're just doing, we're just doing some official kind of ports. And listen, as far as like technical details about many of these ports go, I am not the best at explaining that. I have like a little bit of details, but not a ton. So if you guys want to, chime in, With information about them, please be my guest. Silence my sake. Doom and VTuber Studio. Someone should make a Doom VTuber and all the hotkeys. That would be so impossible. My friend works for a company that makes sensors for missiles. Oh my goodness. And his coworker did the meme on, and yes, their equipment can run Doom, and yes, he was in big trouble. Oh no! No, that means she can raise. Hi guys, behavior. Alright, so I just wanted to decide which one to play first. We could start with the a good one, we could start with a bad one, or we could start with an interesting one. You know what? I think maybe Game Boy Advance Doom is a good place to start, because that's like that's like interesting. You know. Oh, do you guys wanna let's do a poll. I don't wanna call it bad though. You know? Which? Good, not as good. Interesting. Although they're all kinda interesting. Hello, I Shall Rise Again. Jaguar is like the only one that I didn't set up for today, and I'm not sure why. I didn't set it up for today. But I have like literally everything else. I'm worried that we don't agree about which one is good. Wow. I think we can all agree that the PS1 version is pretty good, right? I think we can all come to a consensus. Oh, I got the 3DO one. Yeah, Jaguar, there's no music and all. That's like a problem. Interesting. Sounds interesting. Do you have the TI calculator fan port chicken fried corgi? I absolutely do. Absolutely. And I have a special... we can play that one second, maybe. Maybe set a timer. I'm thinking about just doing the first level of each. You know. Hi, Papita. Remember, Doom was also on the GBA? I got it. I got it. I got the Saturn one too, Akatsuki. Alright. Okay, so let's do... an interesting one first. And if we're doing interesting, let's start off with the Game Boy Advance. Was Doom ever for Satellaview? Probably not. The fact that Doom for SNES exists in general is kind of like amazing. I would like someone to put Doom on the loopy, and the loopy apparently has a 32 bit processor. So theoretically, apparently, it's possible. You know? Alright, let's start off with... why does it disappear? Buddy? Why does it disappear? Here it is. So yeah, apparently it should be theoretically possible. Whether it do well depends on the programming. I don't care if it does it well. I just want it to do it, you know? Yeah, and then you can print out a Keiko demon. It'd be so cute. Alright, let me... unpause the emulation. Get rid of my... Bigum. Oh, I should change this to say Doom GBA. Hold on. There's not really much of a point if it just says Doom, 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 Doom the whole time. GBA Doom. Keiko Demon with hearts all around it. You guys are Keiko... I guess you guys are technically Keiko Demon shaped. Alright, GBA Doom. And my BGM is here. Hold on. Something is happening with my controller. Turn my BGM back on so we're not just sitting in silence. Are? Why? Well, do I have to change it to this? I had them all set up. The thing is, I have multiple consoles on me. Hi, Slingle. Right now, so if I think probably creating some conflicts. Give me 1 second to figure it out before I start closing stuff. Very strange is happening. Everything. Huh. Slingo, thank you so much for the 10 months. And hello, Dan Prime. Everything. Every time I try and configure the buttons. Alright, let's just do. Let's just use keyboard. Since I can. Not ideal, but. No, why is this happening? This is so annoying. I had this all set up. Every time I try and add something to the configuration, every other thing changes. It's very, very strange. This is very, very strange. Might be doomed. Let me try and restart. Sorry about this, guys. I swear, this was not an issue before. Yeah, it could be because I have multiple stuff on. But I don't see why that would not allow me to even configure anything. Hold on. I Visual point. I have this all set up. Let me run it as administrator, see if that helps. Meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. We're gonna get this. Do not worry. Stick around. Alright, it appears to be fine now. Okay. Okay. What the heck? Oh my god, why is it cursing at me? Yeah, it's a crack. Everything's going terribly wrong. No, it's doing it again. Why? 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 Why is it like this? I am so irritated that I have to close all my other things right now. Okay, I'll be right back. Let me get everything closed and set up. So sorry for the confusion. Let me deal with this. sorry about that, guys. Let's play some freaking GBA Doom. Gonna play the first episode. We're gonna play. I'm gonna play probably Hurt Me Plenty on all of these. I'm back. Hi, sorry, guys. You tell you hello and hello, board clips. And also, thank you so much, Dan Prime, for the blue super chat. I was not in the bathroom, but that's okay. what do you guys think? Hey, Not Too Rough or Hurt Me Plenty? Should we do a challenge? Yeah, I renamed Ultraviolet to Nightmare, and there is no nightmare difficulty in this one. No. Hurt Me Plenty? Okay, I was planning on doing it for all of them. Hello, Germ. Sorry, Emily, I was watching, okay, that's fine, board clips, but, you know, that's not something we need to discuss here, okay? BGM off. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, and then strafe is the triggers. Let me turn it up. It's so... I had it low because... I was using, is there an option to turn them... Oh my god. There's no volume options. I was gonna say, I'm using, MedNav for this. And I had it set up so that... For the Saturn one. Are you okay, dude? Oh, I can run with X. There is music. Can you guys not hear it? It's pretty low. Right, so I do have that stat about the music in this. The music is shifted ahead. There's no cyber demons and no spider demons. Specters are removed or replaced with demons. Keiko demons are faster than normal. You can only save in between levels. Except E1M9. And all music is shifted ahead. E1M1 uses E1M2's music, and so on and so forth. Very interesting. He's a little grunty. But you know, this is on a GBA, which is pretty amazing. So imagine playing this on a tiny GBA screen with no backlight though. That would be so depressing. Or maybe it would be cool. I don't know. I underestimate, you know, what it's like to have a console and have a game you really, really want to play. So that's why it's so bright, because so you guys, so I saw a couple people mentioning the lighting. And a lot of, from my understanding, a lot of Game Boy Advance games are made much brighter because of the... to compensate for the lack of a backlight. Why am I hearing zombie? Minecraft Zambo. It feels pretty normal. Can't believe you knew those particular pixels were guys. So look at this guy. Let's deal with him first. I wish the music were louder compared to the sound effects. There we go! Oops. Run. This is on my GBA. Yeah, absolutely. Hi, Cheese and Niels. You know, I do have an analog pocket that I could be using, but usually for these multiple game streams, I try and avoid using real hardware because it's just so difficult to set up with the capture card. GBA had famously powerful and crisp speakers. Oh yeah. Secret. I did not know that secret was there. Is that even a secret, or is it just the door? I was just touching walls. Eh? Hi, person guy. It didn't look like a door, so I think it's probably a secret, right? So I'll ask if I watched the LGR video for calculator doom. No. I remember people playing calculator doom. This is the end. How did I unequip my weapon? Where my gun? My gun. Select. Oh, that's the map. I was there when they were written. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Okay, I understand it. How do you swap weapons, though? It makes me think. Because usually you can swap when run plus D-pad. Nope. Whatever. Oh. Hold L, R, and press up. And it's so loud! Hi, Matthew. Oh my god! The first one was pretty short. Maybe you can play a little bit more. Amiya Aranha. There we go. Something happened. Vincent, thanks for the 17 months. Happy 17 months to the most beautiful spider queen here. Love you so much. And keep up the awesome work. Thank you so much. Hello, free internet. Where am I hearing a Zambo? This is hard on the eyes. Green blood fits in the nuclear plant at least. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it is green. It is green insect blood. Yes, we should put this on the... Hold on. Although it's slightly different HUD. There we go. Good enough. Hello, Twart. N64 had no dedicated sound chip. It was all handed on the main CPU in software. You know, I'm not a huge fan of how the... Oh god. So the struggle with trying to strafe is that it is the L and R buttons. And the problem with that is switching your weapon is L and R plus left and right. Therefore, sometimes when you're trying to strafe and move around, you're gonna end up switching off your weapon. Which is a little bit of an issue. If you're in the middle of a fight, which, you know? When you're doing that sort of thing, you usually are. Well, well. Give me the key. But that's just the thing about limitations with the buttons. But I kind of wish they would have chosen some other combination. But otherwise, this is pretty amazing. You can beat Doom without strafing? Well, hi, Caboosis. To be honest, I did not know the full extent of the controls. When I played Doom, like, when I was a kid, so... in fact, I just played it entirely with my keyboard. Didn't even use a mouse. Phonic version is much more aggressive with your face and commentary. This one, I have it set up so it's basically like a... It's like a PNG tuber, so that every time... Every time I say something, the microphone detects it and makes the mouth open. Is how... Oh god, get me out of the swamp! No, I can't get out! Ah! 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 I think strafing is important as well. I agree. Oh, I died. One health, you guys. I know. What do you want me to do? Cast a magic health spell. Which port is this, you guys? If you're ever wondering which port I'm playing, which version I'm playing, take a look at this at the bottom. You guys see this? Boop, 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 boop. This will tell you. Can you do that? Die? Oh, do a magic spell? No. I wish. I mean, it's probably cheap, but... The good thing about that is it keeps you a permanent 200% armor. Yeah, there's my actual armor. Alright, so that was Game Boy Advance Doom. Let's see, we did an interesting one, so now maybe we should do a bad one. Or, you know, not so good. You've been on a Meatloaf kick recently, you know of him? Do I know of him? I am Meatloaf.
I would do anything for love, but I won't do that.
A tragic one. Yeah, let's see. What do I want to do? We can do the 3DO. The 3DO Doom. Theater kid, huh? Me? Because I know who Meatloaf is. Hi, Sir Wenz. What? Doom on ZX Spectrum probably doesn't exist. Oh, Dekoma, you silly, silly, silly bucko. Feel like we should save 3DO for near last? I'm thinking we can do 32x. Is what I'm thinking. So, let me close off the GBA one. Your karaoke version of Blind is a bat blew me away. It was awesome. Thank you.
Your love is blind. Blind is a bat. The way that you're leading me home like that.
Oh, I do want me singing Blind is a bat too. Okay. Fusion is what I need for this. It's gonna take me longer to set up than I had hoped because I no longer have everything open. I closed it all. Fusion. So I can get my controls to work. You got this 3DO port working? I did, I did. Hello, Shaq. We're gonna send this stream to Meatloaf. R.I.P. You forgot. It's unfortunate. Yeah, I say Meatloaf and I don't remember which Boomer karaoke, but it was one of them. 32x. Get out of here. Whoa. Okay, here we go. And now. I want to change the title here. So you guys can hear it. Let me know if it's too loud, by the way. Ever. Quite farty. It is not the most farty, you know, Sega Genesis / 32X music I've ever heard. To be honest, but it's pretty dang farty. Especially that. Especially that little bit. Sega 32X. Doom. It's putrid. It's stankin'. My favorite. Now, I love the party sound of the Genesis, so I am predisposed to be very, very appreciative of this music. Hi, Lyrical Curry. It sounds so bad. It's not bad, but it sounds so piddly, you know. We have so much to compare it to, so it's hard to... Ooh, I can even decide where to put my HUD already. Nice. Feels like it's missing a few instruments, you know? Oh, yeah. So hopefully my controller is still set up. Looks fine. We're gonna do Hurt Me Plenty. It doesn't look the worst. I mean, it's on the 32X. Why do we have to compare it to? I think the only other 32X game I played... On this channel is Knuckles Chaotix. Oh, Iris. You should play the ROM hack because this is infinitely better. The port was rushed. The fan ports are leagues better. Well, maybe we can do a different stream on that sometimes. At some point. Sometimes they're too busy asking if it can do, not if it should. Because the answer is always yes as to whether it should. Where is Loopy Doom? Listen. You guys know. I just got stuck on that wall. If that existed, I would be freaking playing it right this second. And it would be the first... And it would be the first one I played. Okay, so... I'm trying to remember what I configured the controls to. Oh well, I'm not playing that long, so... It's not the end of the world if I suck. How this controls is 3 buttons. I have the manual for this one open. So, it is 3 buttons. Attack, use it. And strafe. Is ABC. And then strafe left and right is L and R. Actually, I think since I closed this, I have to set the configuration again. So now, okay, I can open my map, I can run. I can... strafe. Okay, perfect. If you can believe it, this isn't the worst contemporary port of Doom. Oh, I can believe it, you guys. I got them all, maybe. Sorry, I'm a little... You know, this kind of... in appearance, is kind of similar... Oh god. It's kind of similar to the Game Boy Advance one. In terms of the amount of pixels. Sorry, I'm having trouble, like, focusing... on chat too much. Doom is hard to play. And... to me, it's hard to play on a controller. My brain's a little... yeah, a little shrambled. Yeah, runs much, much better. But yeah, these guys are very, very difficult to see! Die! You can see past a few Ami cues. You sure can. Although I didn't see that one, so maybe you sure cannot. Why always the 200% armor? Because my little HUD thing does not change. Why? What's wrong? Why are you guys sad? Hey! Open up, sicko. Am I out of ammo? I am. Oh no. Oh. I got more ammo. Nice! Great time expression have more dev time than the 3DO one. The 3DO one! 10 weeks, you guys. Oh, shoot. Keep forgetting what controls do what. There we go. Oh my god. What the heck? What is that? Don't just automatically move on without me. What the heck? What was that? What is this? Hold on. Oh no. Hey, Mimi. Thanks, sweet Uvo. It's not the worst except for the sound, yes. I don't lie, but I'm getting Commander Keen vibes right now. That is unfortunate. You know, you just know the Genesis could do some epic, Doom music. Like, I feel like it there's no way it couldn't. Come over here. I'm gonna blow you up. Can I not blow up the... Oh, I can. Oh, I can. He doesn't have a good time in this one. Who does it? Oh! Doom Guy! Or Commander Key. I just have to assume this would have somehow sounded better coming out of a... Sega. Hey, Rabwar. I'm gonna die. And hello, Fuzzy Ducky and Fiero. So that is... Can I continue? Oh, okay, yeah, I can continue. Let's try again. Strafing is very hard on a controller, if you ask me. Although, it'd probably be better if I was using a Genesis controller. I'm not. I am using a normal... Like... I'm using 8-bit though, which is a 4-button, 4-face-button controller. Hi, Obandi. This part of Sally Rush and the OST is what suffered for it. It's pretty bad. At least it runs smoothly. It does run smoothly and it feels like it controls like Doom, I think. The only thing is... Dang. Every enemy is just so... It's just like so few pixels. Where's the music? That's where I started. RetroBit has a 6-button Saturn USB controller. I have a 6-button controller. Just the only problem is swapping it out between games. Because I'm gonna have some that are much better on the 8-bit though. Most of them are better on the 8-bit though. The only ones that are gonna be better on the 6-button controller would be, I guess, this and the Saturn one, right? Maybe 3DO. That has like the three buttons side by side, right? Bam, 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 bam. Sama buckles getting across the floor. What is that? Da, 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 da. Or the wah, 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 wah. Bah, 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 bah. This is toilet music. Don't ask what that means. Don't ask me to explain any further. This is music for sitting on the toilet. Music to toilet too. Oh, this guy again. Hopefully I don't die here this time. I will say the turning is very touchy. Hi, Kirby. Subgenre of what music? Resident Evil Director's Cut Basement. Oh no, it's so cute. How do I open? There we go. Don't remember what this switch does. Open this, I guess. God, strafing is like impossible. Music to relax and X-lax to stomach core. Sounds like someone's playing Crash Bandicoot real loud the house over. There's also a rare official Sega Saturn controller for the PS2. Oh, that's so interesting. Wait, what? Really? Why? I guess probably some Saturn games reported to PS2. Maybe. You see some student ported Doom to an agar dish of bacterial cells. Is that the stomach bacteria one? If so, yes. To be honest, if I'm being honest though, I still don't even know what that means. How do you port a game to bacteria? Like what? Wah 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 wah. Do they like power it? Is it like the potato doom? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, it's a trap, it's a trap, 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 trap room. No, 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 no. Using the bacteria as a display screen. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. So then that doesn't count if you ask me. Whoa. I did it. Imps in this version seem rather hyper. I don't know if there's any enemy differences in this version. Let me look at my notes. How about... 32x, it's 17 maps in the PC version's first two episodes. Does not play in full screen, is missing many maps and several monsters, and only displays front-facing rotations for sprites. Missing many sound effects, has no save feature, and has extremely poor music. But it was rushed to get out for 32x launch. I have a couple notes, you know. Do my thing. I always have notes, you guys. For every stream, sometimes I don't need to like refer to them, but. Classic story. That's just like your opinion, man. What, the guy who said all this stuff about why the port is not so great? I can't get over this between level one. That's unacceptable. Sorry, hi, CR. I do want to... Oh my god. This is kind of cool, except for the underlying... I do want to say, you guys, that, I recognize that, you know, most of these ports were completed under extenuating circumstances, and, this one sounds kind of cool. And, you know, I'm not gonna rip on them too hard, but... It's funny, you know? This is just my disclaimer to say that, We're gonna laugh. Hi, Iris! Alright, well... The circumstances don't matter, only result. I don't think so. I think the circumstances matter and should be acknowledged. But... I'm still gonna laugh. It's funny, okay? Yeah, I'm not trying to be mean-spirited, is my point. Okay, you guys, we're going to play another version of Doom. Let's see, what should I do next? Maybe we can play Calculator Doom next. And I have a very fun OST to accompany Calculator Doom. But before I do that, I'm gonna take a restroom break. I know it's very, early, but... I want my second coffee of the day, okay? So... I'm gonna need a minute! I'll be right back, and you guys, please be, let's see here... It's an hour in... True, true. I think that is a bingo though. You guys should be... Be Doom Guy. Listening. Be Doom Guy in whatever situation he would be listening to the 32X music on. Okay. I'll be right back. And I'm Amiya. I'm back, you guys. With... my calculator. Made by Buckle Instruments. Thank you guys so much for waiting. And for what did I even say? I don't even remember. Pretending to be Doom Guy in whatever situation he would be listening to the 32X music on. Thank you so much, Akatsuki and Gento, and Danami and Lupus and Red Ranger, and Finite Set and Terrible and Riding Soul for the Blue Super Chats. This BGM is, I thought it would be appropriate to match with Calculator Doom. This is E1M1 being played on the Floppatron, which appears to be like 50 floppy drives. So, I don't know. This has no music, right? So, I was just thinking, what kind of fits the vibes? I was gonna do the dot matrix printer one, but it's very grating on the ears. Even this is a little grating for me, you know. So let me know if it's like too loud or whatever, you guys. But I have this. I'm going to loop this while we play Calculator Doom. Okay, now the thing about Calculator Doom is, it's a little confusing because this calculator emulator that I'm using is. Basically, the controls are bound to certain keys. I cannot change which keys that they're bound to. On top of the calculator controls being bound to certain keys on my keyboard, the... Oh, Scott! Your picture! Are you doing fine? It's too small for me, I can't tell. This is how all computers shut down all the time. That's a lot of floppy drives. So I need to look at this guide for which controls correspond to which buttons on the calculator. And I also need to look at this from the readme of the Doom game. For which Doomfish sitting on a toilet. Ah! This is not Master of Puppets, it's Forklift. Master of Puppets is pulling your strings. This is Doom. Unless they snuck something in there. So basically, the arrow keys are movement, which is perfect. That makes everything really easy. Alpha is strafe left. Alpha is control. Okay. Strafe right is X, T, 0, or N. So... let's see here. I don't see any N... buttons. I don't see any... Do I see a T button? We'll see a T or an X. So I guess we're using 0. To stay. Zero and what was it? 0 and control. Shooting is the second button, which is shift. Shift. Okay, so that's not that hard. God, mode is run. So mode is... So, needless to say, this is gonna be very difficult for me to play. Mode is escape. So I have to press escape to run. Function 1 to 3 are weapon swap, which is... Again, I do not see that on here, even. You know, the like to hang in it. Anyway, we're just gonna try. Yes, this will be the ultimate gamer challenge. I might suck. But we're gonna give it a try. Here we go. Okay, so shift is... Okay. Escape is run. Oh my god. This is not really run. I don't think there's difficulty settings on calculator doing. Interestingly enough. It's very slow. Running helps a tiny bit. I don't even know. Okay, they kind of look like dudes, right? I can kind of tell what I'm looking at. I'm gonna use my strafe in the one direction that I can do it and circle strafe these guys. So at some angles, they just disappear. You love the music? I do too, you know, which isn't in no way related to me playing Doom on a calculator right now, but... Get some help. They even have hair. I mean, it's pretty impressive that this is on a calculator. I think this particular version, there was an earlier version of Calculator Doom. I think this particular one was made in 2008. He's larger than charge. I may be the first... I don't know why I take such pride in such a ridiculous thing. I was just about to be like, oh my god, I mean, maybe I'm the first VTuber ever to do Doom on a calculator, but like... Who cares? The enemies are phasing in and out of existence. But you know, eh? You'd be the coolest person in class. It is awesome. I care. You'd be the coolest person in class if you had this going on your calculator. I guess these calculators, I never have one, but I guess you could link them up and like exchange files that way. So that's pretty cool. So if you guys are curious about how I did this, I am on a site called... called CEMETech.net, and this is one of their projects called JSTified. And they... let's see here. And they have these calculator emulators. Now you have to find the calculator ROM image yourself. They do not provide it. So I'm using the T84 Plus ROM image. And of course, then it allows you to use the data, upload data to it. So you can upload the Mirage OS, and you can upload the Doom game and access it through Mirage OS. I tried many, many different calculator emulators before I came to this one. MAME also does calculator emulation for actually a surprisingly huge amount of calculators. You want to jump through a number of hoops? I did. Surprisingly large amount of calculators, and not just Texas Instruments. They have Casio. They have a bunch of different ones. But none of them support the data... What is it? Like uplink feature? Future versions Buckle Corp will make this process much easier. Yeah, you guys... So, if you guys know any freaking calculator games... I'm gonna play them. Yeah, MAME emulates just like a stupid number of stuff. Calculator emulator, I'm doing a pretty good job. I'm not really stumbling over my, words too much. I did good. So... There's also some other calculator emulators. In fact, TI themselves have digital versions, like software versions of most of their calculators. And although I could get the Mirage OS running on the official TI ones, which you have to pay for, but there's a 90-day trial, I couldn't get Doom running, and that was the case for many of the emulators I tried. I try one called T-I-L-M, like E-M. You know, there might be a map. I just am afraid to try and access it. hi, Coffee Pixel. The OST is surprisingly decent for a calculator game. This is not the music on this calculator game. That would be amazing. It's not playing from the calculator. I'm looping a YouTube video of the music being played on a flop-a-tron. Which is about... looks like it's about 50 floppy drives. Because I just thought it would fit the vibe, and it kind of does. You guys believed it. Blammo, yeah, that makes more sense. It would be amazing if this kind of... pretty sure these calculators only go like, boop! Funny how the unofficial TI emulators are better. Well, I don't know that they're better, but they can run Doom. It still says 32x at the bottom. Oh, I think everyone knows, to be fair, by looking at... yeah, this is my bad for not changing it, but I mean, I'm obviously playing... I'm obviously playing Calculator Doom right now. This is the 32x version of Doom. Stop it. Alright. And then the last emulator I tried was something called... I don't even remember. Wabbit? Or something like that. But that does not support the data linking. Being able to upload programs to it, as far as I know. So, oh my god, oh my god! No, I can't die now! I'm at the end! I'm almost at the end! Oh my god. It's so slow. I'm so slow. This is the end of the first level. Like, is there, like, I want, like, health. Can I get some health? Oh my god. Bobby Knife Scanners, Inkjet, Dot Matrix printers, I think, are used in sign floppy ton setups. I mean, this one's just floppy drive. The reason why I decided to put Doom on a calculator is so people could play Doom in class. Why else? Okay! Level 2! Yeah, you can complete the level. I think it has 3 levels in total, so... just keep going, see what we can do, you know. I have 17 health, so I'm kind of dire straight right now. And I can only strafe in one direction. I beat one level of Calculator Doom being emulated on in my browser. Wow! This is... I'm making history right now. I think if you port Doom to your calculator, you can play Doom in your high school math classes. You probably don't need the math classes. Well, you'd be surprised. I mean, I could do it, and I definitely... I mean, I don't need high school math in the sense that, I'm never gonna do a career involving math, because I'm terrible at math. But I could have put Doom on a calculator for sure. You can tell the engine has angled walls or if it's just warping too much. I don't know. Things are like phasing in and out of existence. It's very complicated. It's pretty amazing though. It's pretty impressive. Is there a rough estimate of the frame rate? I don't know. I think it's... when you guys see the 3DO Doom... I think... you know... we can surmise that this is higher than the 3DO Doom. Probably the first... I don't think I'm the first lady to ever play calculator. But yeah, I am terrible with math. But very good with computers, so... how are you sharing your screen from a calculator? So I explained it a little bit ago, but I'm emulating a calculator in my browser. on this site called cmetech.com. As much as I would love to grab a TI-84 Plus calculator and just put Doom on it and then point a camera at that and play it for you guys, doesn't really seem worth the trouble. Especially if I can do it this way. More pixels than the GBA somehow. For the enemies. Well, I mean, the GBA was in color. Oh my god, this thing! I don't remember if this is like the chain gun or this is the... Which one is this? What's it called? That one would not have the Ami colors though. Yes, I custom made this calculator skin. It's awesome. It's the... Oops! It's the chain gun. Hey, let me lock scrolling so that... oh god, never mind. Let me not lock scrolling. This is the site I'm using. I did. I made this morning. It is a chain gun, okay. Yeah, we got the freaking chain gun. I can't believe that this has these guns. That seems like a more enjoyable experience. Oh, cool. Good job, Ami. Thank you. I am very, very proud that I got this working. I did not think it would be possible. And even, you know, you can Google Doom on emulated calculator on PC. What was that? I'm proud of myself too. You can Google Doom on emulated calculator on PC. And, nothing will come up. You know, I just had to try a bunch of different, emulators. So maybe I should, like, post a guide for this on my NeoCities or something. There's some special TI-84 Plus models that support video output to a proprietary TI projector. Not sure it can be captured to a PC level. Interesting. I'm sure someone could make a modification to allow that to happen, but you're probably right. Probably not natively. Ah! Levels for you up and say restore enemy and a decent challenge according to the download page. Okay, I thought it was only 3 levels. But yeah, I mean, this is pretty amazing, right? So this is my calculator. I'm blown away. but although I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. For the fact that there's dead bodies lying around here, I would not know where I was and was not. I think I'm going backwards right now. This is nuts, right? Ami's page must have the most traffic of all NeoCities. No, no way. I haven't even updated it in ages. Aren't you scared playing this is going to give me time to go back to school nightmares? I already have those. I already got those, sadly. You'll be like, oh... You gotta go back to junior high, even though you're, you know... Like, I don't know what's wrong with my brain. I'm past that phase of my life. I graduated university years ago. Oh. Okay. This is maybe the right way. I don't know why my brain does this to me. Yeah, it's like maybe it's because I watch. I actually think I had Billy Madison on VHS. So that's probably why I have those dreams so frequently. It's trauma. I did have a highly a sordid. school experience, even by, beyond normal standards, I think. Those nightmares never go away, they don't. It's pretty common, yeah, I think so. Oh, that and, like, losing your teeth in some way. I think a lot of people have nightmares about. Okay, this is the last level I'm gonna do. As amazing as it would be, I thought when it was 3 levels, I was like, okay. do this, but now that I know it's 4, I'm like, eh. Calculator really is so cute. Thanks, I made it myself. I want a buckle calculator. What the heck? Somehow I need to do a math test when you're in history university. Also, hello, Fidel. God, I'm just shooting at something. I don't even know what it is. I think it's a barrel. There's a lot of barrels. I don't think you can blow them up, though. Getting chased? Oh, I have dreams like that, too. Or, like, someone's breaking into my web. Or dreams where I'm trying to call my dad to get help with something and I can't dial the number. No matter what I do. Like, my phone is malfunctioning or I just can't dial it in. So, I have one where I'm trying to call my dad so often. It's so strange. That dream on his reaction to any trouble is like, call dad. For a calculator, it looks great. I think so too. Oh, is it the end? My dad is a smart guy. Very smart. Alright, that was calculator, dude. Punch, 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 punchy. That was a lot of work to get it going. So I'm glad we got to experience it today. I don't know. This calculator, is like a full calculator, by the way. I don't know at what point in the future I'm ever again gonna need such a thing. Although, if I do other calculator games, then I can use it again. Anyway. It can... It's just a calculator, you know. Oh, wait. Maybe I should show you guys, here. Let me show you guys how exactly it runs. So, go to, no, I want to get out of here. Wait. How do I get back to you? How do I get out of here? Here we go. Okay, you gotta go to apps. And then you gotta go down to Mirage OS. Enter. Okay. Enter. And then, on this, it only shows the main folder, so you have to go second. Not that. Second. And then, if you've loaded Doom on there, it'll show up here. Then you just press enter. And it loads up Doom. There are options. Oh, there is difficulty modes! Oh my god! The music is still playing. I know, I'm just keeping it on while I, Oh, Jeremy! Yes, this is Mirage OS. So, but it defaulted on Hurt Me Plenty, I think. Although, I'm not sure it would have made that much of a difference. Okay! I don't know, level 1 is not, like a nightmare. I don't even want that. That one, though. Can't believe you made it on the hardest difficulty and you didn't even realize. I don't think that's what it was. I don't think that's what was going on here. Alright, stop. Flopatron! Flopatron! What's it called? The Flopatron! Please cease it. Cease it. Okay. He's a nice cozy. Ami BGM while I get the next one set up. Thank you, Flopatron. The flop don't stop! Alright, I gotta play the Jaguar one. The Jaguar one is the only one that I don't have today. Okay, so... Yeah, sorry if that got grating after a while. So, I think... Let's play... I have 3DO. I have... PlayStation. I have Saturn. I have SNES. And I have ZX spectrum. I think we'll leave 3DO for last. So maybe we can do a poll between the rest of them. You should have money to donate so I can get a Jaguar. You know, that's a very nice sentiment. But I could definitely get a Jaguar if I wanted to. But I don't know if I want this poll, you know. okay. Let's... What was it? PSX, Saturn, SNES, ZX Spectrum. Saturn... Specky. Alright, you guys can decide what we do next. Oh, a lot of votes for the ZX Spectrum. That one's not gonna last very long. Just so you guys know. Is this all original hardware? Sadly, no. For these variety kind of streams, I don't usually do original hardware because... Specky? No, that's what hardcore Specky heads call it. I don't think it is. Strawberry milk? I will take strawberry milk. Hello, Kevin. Hello from the YouTube algorithm. Hello. Are you a Doom fan? Welcome. Welcome. This is when we're breaking unprecedented ground here today at the Amiya Aranha channel. If you guys are just getting here, I'm playing many, many Doom ports. I've already played the GBA, the 32X. I played Calculator Doom. And we're just deciding what to play next. And it's looking like it's gonna be the ZX Spectrum. Now, you guys, this is... a disturbing... this is a disturbing port. Hardcore Specky has, yeah, like me. No. The only ones I could play, though, to be honest, is... the SNES one. Or I don't even know if I could, because I think this is a special chip, and I don't think my... I don't think my, EverDrive supports that special chip. There's also an unofficial Dreamcast version that I could probably try and play. But, you know... Oh, I think I bonked you guys again, I'm so sorry. Alright, looks like it's gonna be the ZX Spectrum, so let me update this. And it's gonna take me a bit to adjust to the controls. I figured them out earlier, but I don't exactly remember exactly what they are, so... I'll do my best. I'm going to start with this... Well... Do you guys want to hear the sounds that it makes? I was gonna say I'll start with it muted, but... Maybe it's fun. To hear some of these noises. Okay, can I pause this? It's fine. We'll do a soft reset. Yeah. All right, here we go. hold on, let me turn my BGM off. Should I still put my face over the guy? Nah, you can just keep it down at the bottom. For this one. Now this is gaming. Hi, Stitch. This is one of the dooms of all time. Mm-hmm. Pretty good. So, okay, right. The arrow keys are, mute the sound. This is the map. Not sure how I opened it and how to close it. Okay, so turning left and right is O and P, and going forward and backward is Q and A. And there's a way to swap weapon. The number is okay. So it's Q A O P. Is the controls. Quap. I know so far. And I think shooting is... What is shooting? Caps lock? This is a barrel. That I cannot get past. I have to shoot them. So let's see here. How do I shoot again? Okay, space. Okay, I think we're all good. Ready to go. The music is pretty sick. Right? We like the music. It's totally different, but it's good. It is a jam. No Paladin Josh. I'm enjoying the music. Desert Punk, thank you for the super chat. I mean, always cute, even when ripping and tearing. Thank you. I don't know if I'm doing much of ripping and tearing at the very moment, but... what was this? How do I open doors again? Figured it out at some point. Enter? Yeah, it's enter. Wow! Brings you back to the old DOS games your mom would download on your old computer. You're probably talking about the color scheme specifically. This color scheme is very, you know, CGA, I think, is the line. Where are the enemies? I know they're around. I saw them when I tested this. That's a lot of barrels. Is this not kind of amazing though? They made the epic observation place. The media is a bot, but each bit feels like your brain is spasming. I'm so sorry. Look, there's a guy! There are enemies. There are certainly enemies, I remember specifically. I guess there's not a ton though. this is back in the first room. Shoot. What a beam! I'm really enjoying the music. I really am. If only it weren't like so laggy. Yes, ZX Doom. Yo, let's go through here. Oh god, I'm supercharged, I'm gonna die! No, not, I have 175 health, it's fine. I don't know how to strafe, I don't even know if it's possible to strafe. I think the music is just struggling to load, I think is what's going on. A purple! It's a bunko! It's not Grimace, it's a bunko! With four legs! God, this is so difficult to play. Your dad comes home and is like... I know you really wanted an Amiga. So you could play Doom. Because apparently there's very many... a lot of source ports of Doom on the Amiga. I know you really want an Amiga. So you can play Doom. I'm not able to get that, but I got you the next best thing. They made Doom on, for the ZX Spectrum. Fun. I'm kind of able to circle strafe. I brought you Doom for the ZX Spectrum. And Cool Ranch Doritos. We have Doom at home. You should put on a British accent. Son. I want to go live with mom. I've gone and found Doom on the ZX Spectrum. In it. This is what I love. I'm in love. Oh my god. The imps look like the purple guys from FNAF. Don't say that! Oh, I got a med kit. I might not die. But I'm quite stuck. I'm quite in a corner. I'm quite in a corner. Oh, I'm quite in a corner. And there's a good many number of enemies. I can actually do a good British accent. But not as like a dude. Hi, Smokumin. I can kind of do a fairly decent... I sound Australian. Fairly decent British accent. Okay, I can't. My brain is too crispy to be doing this right now with these noises and these visuals. Accents are not gonna be possible. I missed her once his face. Ooh, I got the rocket launcher! Number four. Two. Three, four. Oh! Check this out, baby! A box of rockets! Okay, well, there's no more enemies! You've never seen a ZX Spectrum IRL? I think it was mostly like a UK thing. Pwah! Pwah! I killed myself! Let's give it one more try. That was realistic. Let's freaking go. I died. Hi, Nishkin. He does not look okay. Ah, man, I wish I had a toggle to make myself more bloody in the HUD. As soon as I saw that rocket launcher, I knew it. Oh, my face hurts from laughing. Okay, let's try it. Can I even try again? Let's see. Oh. What happened? Oh? Poke. Oh no, I don't want to poke anything. No, 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 no. I... There'll be no poking, there'll be no peeking. And that ultra-realistic game style started playing. And then Doomguy's face turned hyper-realistic. Funny considering you joked about being a ZX, there being a ZX Spectrum port. I don't even think this is the only one. It might be though. Next thing you know, someone makes Doom for the Acorn Electron, Apple Pippin Doom. Hello, Dinner Fork Kong. Will there be Face Rocket? You mean, if you're referring to what I just did, which is blow myself up with the rocket launcher, then yes. And then Ami was on the HUD. Woo! Thank you, sir. Oh my god. There's a ZX Spectrum Gangnam Style. Why would you Google that? Why you keep... Why have you done that? Now you must repent. That's illegal. God, it's so hard to do anything. Thank you for the blushy tisker. Oh my goodness. I came out of nowhere. Looks like we're already in hack. I mean, technically, if this is the same lore as, you know, regular Doom... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I keep forgetting what button to shoot. Eh? Oh my god, I need this freaking rocket. Oh god, I'm gonna die again! No! That is... Woo! Okay, this time it just crashed. Alright. I'm not gonna play anymore, because I'm afraid I'm gonna be haunted. Like, literal, like... hyper-realistic Doom guy. Coming through the screen. You die in the game also dies. Well, that's the first time that happened, but... that's very scary. My two novelty Dooms were kind of ended up being back-to-back with the calculator and this Becky. You know. So, the, I fear that the remaining ones are going to be kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? Pedestrian in comparison? You know? Even though they're, you know, they all have interesting things about them. I think we're going to check out a good one. Normie Doom. I think we're going to check out next, I will be playing the Saturn one. You never seen anyone play stream Saturn or anything before? Oh, you should check out my Mr. Bone stream where I streamed with my Saturn. On real hardware. But yes, I played Saturn games before. Are you implying this Becky wasn't the definitive Doom? I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Plushie of Doom guy might be on your bed now. Mr. Bones is the definitive Saturn game, and I don't care who you ask. He is my Oshi. He is my Oshi. I'm playing that. Well, I've only had two Halloweens with you guys, but I'm playing that yearly on Halloween, Mr. Bones. Let's play the PlayStation one. Oh, and I tried... that's true. I tried to play Myst on Saturn, but apparently, Myst is broken on very specific, kind of, models of the Saturn. And I just happen to have that very specific model of Saturn. So we got to a certain point, and then, you know, a bunch of code showed up on the screen, and it was all done, so... but I tried. I thought it'd be a fun novelty thing. And I was sabotaged it. It does suck. If there's a screen, electricity can run Doom. Can I, like... I need to, like, commission somebody to make Doom run on the loopy. I wonder if there's people who can do such a thing. You know. All right. I need to go here. Is there a loopy homebrew scene? I think so. I think very small, but... can you play Doom on Doom? You can play Doom on Doom. Go Google it. There's a flashcard for the loopy now. And yeah, and I have it. Must be someone who knows how. There must be. Someone's gonna do it eventually. You must be crazy to port it loopy even. Where am I? PlayStation. Any more coffee? That ZX Spectrum game, Doom, really took it out of me. The world needs Doom Guy stickers from the Casio Loopy. I know! Can't imagine it's higher than porting to a calculator. Well, the calculator one was not a port so much as it was made from scratch. Also, hello, Magdentar. Will it be too obscure outside Japan? Documentation for it is scarce. How to develop a home routine like this? But there is. There's people... well, there's people developing hardware for it. There's people developing flashcards. There's people developing USB controllers and mice. It's very poppin', especially this year. Especially starting in like 2023-2024. A lot of people are... working on loopy stuff. Alright. Yeah, I think it's only a matter of time. Doom. Is there any reason why it's blowing up now? It's not because of me. The BIOS got dumped recently. Like in the past couple of years, I think. Ba-ba-ba-bow. Oh, listen to how this sounds. Very nice. Turn it up a little bit. But I'm trying to contribute in my own way. Pretty much the only thing I'm good with is translating and graphic stuff, so... I'm doing a little project where I translate some loopy boxes. Hi, yo, yo. And Valeria. Yeah, the soundtrack is amazing. A single player Ultimate Doom hurt me plenty. Already putting the 3DO version to shame. You know, when I tested the 3DO version, I was pleasantly surprised with how the music sounded. Ooh, look at this lighting. Oh. Oh, that was quite the distance on that explosion. Oh, this ambient music is so cool. Oh, look, it's red. Very smooth. I guess I can put my my HUD over here now. Just put the face. God, the music is so scary. They forgot to put enemies in this version. Well, there's no enemies in this first section in any version of Doom, as far as I know. Oh my god, I can use the freaking... Oh my god. Is it possible to strafe? Okay, here we go. X. I can use the analog stick. That's pretty nice. There are enemies on harder difficulties. Oh yeah, I'm on Hurt Me Plenty. God, the music is kind of freaky. Ugh. Everybody knew the Doom Guy dance. Playing Doom on the loopy wouldn't be so much hard as it is niche. Doesn't get the attention that, say, like making Doom run in Windows Notepad does. Well, I think I could get at least like 300 people to look at it if I streamed it. If that's motivation for anyone. Maybe more if I made, you know, a well-produced video on the subject. I really, really want to play Doom on the loop, you guys! This looks amazing! What is the lighting, though? It's kind of weird that it's green in here. I guess the swamp. Ami becomes a video essay channel. Well, not necessarily essays, but I've been wanting to do more review style videos like I did with Loom. You know, how I run is square. Am I going any faster if I press square? Yeah, I think so. The lighting throws you off. It looks really, really good, but yeah, it's definitely very different. This is tough to control. Oh, it's so spooky! Another fun fact, this version is the only unmodified Doom version to have Doom 2 weapons and enemies in Doom 1. Sad enemies only appear in the highest difficulties though. Oh yeah, what facts do I have about this one? This one I don't have any fun facts about, except that it's, you know, considered to be a very, 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 very good port. Although the music is completely different. But I'm kind of enjoying it. You know, gives a lot of spooky vibes along with the lighting. Doom 64 is the same color light music and FX works a little bit better there. But, isn't that like a different game? Different mood, yeah. Yeah, the music's super cool. Unfun fact. Preferential to the GBA port of Doom? Yeah, surprisingly competent. The music leans more from action to horror suspense. It's spooky. It's spooky in a good way. Let's listen to this for a minute. No map? Is there no map? Am I learning math? No. Finding Wikipedia PS1 Doom doesn't support the PlayStation mouse, but Final Doom... There is a map. Hello, Regnaka. Regnaka. Oh, on the results screen. Oh. Oh, you mean like... it's like a little... kind of like an overworld thingy. That shows you the next area you're going into. No, there's a map, like, in the levels. It'd be very hard to play Doom without a map at all, I think. Where are you? Bum, bum. The OG music of Doom is iconic. It's not the same without it. I mean, I definitely would prefer the original music, but this is not... This is not a bad substitute. I think it goes well with the different lighting and stuff. Might as well say Doom is confusing to navigate classical stem to stem. Stem to stem without missing a beat. You know, classical is not all that confusing. You know, it is confusing. IKEA. I don't particularly have a problem with classical though. Don't get lost in the Costco buckles. Very hard to navigate in the map. With the map open. Day 1463, still stuck in IKEA. The only time you went to IKEA, you got lost for 20 minutes. I fear that store. I think the employees can like help you. Although it's pretty embarrassing, right? Be like, I don't know where to go. My rations are scarce. There's shortcut arrows to tell you how to like there's like air like light arrows on the floor. God, this music is so spooky. Everything's almost exactly the same except for literally all of the audio. All, even the doors, yeah. In Lost in IKEA and just starting to live there, sleeping on beds and using display microwaves for food. You know, IKEA has really amazing, food. I will be honest. I kind of want to go to IKEA at some point soon. Just to get food. And it's so cheap. How is PSX Doom? It is, frankly, amazing. Swedish meatballs? Not even just the meatballs, but like the desserts, the everything. Support renders walls using tons of really thin triangles to make pixel strips. It's cool use of PS1 hardware quirks. Interesting. Oh yeah, look how it kind of warps in the corners. Is that a quirk of that, I wonder? Hi Fortnite! They do have desserts. You try the meatballs once, very affordable, extremely bland though. Yeah, I'm not, honestly not a fan of their meatballs, but they have this like, salad with smoked salmon. It's so nice. They have a lot of really nice stuff. Costco food court is hard to beat. It's certainly hard to beat in price. But if you want something a little bit fancier, IKEA is definitely the way to go. Well, yeah, the texture distortion. Interesting. Are you playing only official ports of Doom? I played Calculator Doom. And I played ZX Spectrum Doom already. So not only official, but mostly official. Why? Is there anyone you would like to recommend? I wonder if they went with different music for the CD release because they were afraid all the metal bands might catch up to all the riffs they borrowed if they were in MIDI's. I don't know. Part of me feels like, I don't think most bands would mind that sort of thing, right? But I could be wrong. I think they'd probably be like, whoa, is it, my music's in a video game. But I could definitely be wrong. Yay! That's a good recommend for IKEA food. I think the specific menu varies depending on the area. But if you can get this, like, smoked salmon salad, check it out. Bands would love it, labels would hate it. Yeah, exactly. Right in the middle of Napster time. Oh yeah, there's a whole lot. There's a whole lot discourse going on surrounding that. Poison! Metallica loves lawsuits. That's disappointing. But is it them or is it their label? Salmon. Oh, fish! I'm sorry! Wait. That's such a cool thing to suggest to you. get the vegetarian meatballs. IKEA's fermented herring. I wonder if they do. Oh, they have good snacks too. I want to do an IKEA snack tasting stream. Hello, sentient jadam. The color lighting in this port can look really good sometimes. Other times it'll play disco. Yeah, in the first level in particular, I found it really jarring. It kind of, transitions very abruptly. Lars has lost himself a lot of goodwill on his own. Oh, the Metallica dude. Oh, Blukey. So it's not just the label, huh? You think all fish are the same? No, but you know, a fish probably shouldn't eat another fish, right? I mean, if you ask me, it's fine. You know, cannibalism. good night, Akatsuki. Thanks for coming. Metallica's lame. Oh, that's disappointing. It's something to see Metallica going DMCA for one of their own songs. Hey, this runs pretty darn smooth. I didn't think I'd see another PSX FPS running as smooth as Disruptor. I think this is considered to be one of the best ports. Show your face! Cowards. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna fight you weirdos from there. Ooh! God, the sound, the boom, when you pick up stuff reminds me of something. But I cannot put my finger on what. Yeah. Give me the key. So dark. Oh my god, it's so dark. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Hexen, I don't know. I see your Iranian name going to... Going from how that's written, do you speak... I do not speak Portuguese. I do not. I just like the way it sounds. I speak English, I speak Japanese. But yes, it is Portuguese. Okay, I don't have my shotgun, but plenty of guys here dropped them, so... I'm playing this for longer than the other ones because I'm just very much enjoying it. Good night, Indecisive! Expand your HUD so you have 200% purple armor again. It's very smooth. I'm having a good time playing it. Not as easy to control with the controller, though. Thanks for responding, of course! This one is actually excellent, yeah. PSX port is one of the few good early ports. Apparently... the Xbox version has... or Xbox 360 version of Doom... Some Doom game... has a bonus... which is just Doom... PC version ported directly. Did you play Doom with mouse? I played mouse and keyboard when I played Doom. When I was younger... I played it with just keyboard. Never got too into learning Portuguese. The grammar is just complicated as French. I don't know French either, though. I'm slaying these fools. Also, hello, Alex. Nice. Hello, Demso. You still just do keyboard? I gotta say, I think keyboard and mouse is the way to go. But when I first played it on stream, I was using just keyboard and everyone was like, Ami, what are you doing? And I was like, what do you mean, what am I doing? Is that you play Doom, right? I never knew that you can use both. It does feel weird, right? But it's a thing. Oh, here's the blue key. Oh, God. It's quite playable on just keyboard, I think so. I am kind of missing the music now. The 32X and SNES port was based on the Jaguar version. I think the 3DO one was as well, right? We gotta justify our crippling keyboard hobby spending somehow. True. I feel really bad. When I mentioned my keyboard broke, which I've since fixed because I've done a full cleaning of it. Somebody gifted me a really cool 8-bit dough keyboard on Throne, which I am still gonna use, by the way. Full disclosure, I did offer to send the person back the money they spent on it, and they were like, no, it's okay. But I will get use out of it because I do have another PC. I wonder if the engine could handle the full fat levels. The Jaguar layouts seem too simple. On 3DO. Port of Doom 1 and 2 is also hidden in Doom Eternal as well. That's the Xbox 360 one, is it? I did fix it by cleaning it, yeah. On keyboard reach hand. No, I have my what I'll probably do is, I don't know actually. I'll probably swap them out from time to time. Oh, here, okay. X Xbox One. Okay. What I will probably do is I'll probably swap this keyboard out for my music PC. And then I'll probably use the 8-bit one on my streaming PC. And then the keyboard that was broken was my main PC. Well, it wasn't broken as it turns out. It just needed a really good cleaning. Took it all apart. I cleaned the PCB with alcohol. God, this is... I feel so out of my element playing this on a controller. The one that dies, the pink one that you picked out and build on stream with buckles? No. It was the Epo Maker RT100 with the cute little monitor I got very recently. Because I needed a new keyboard anyway. So I was like, anyone got keyboard suggestions? And somebody suggested that one. And I put a freaking buckle on the little monitor. Hope you didn't drink too much. I didn't drink any of it. You know, when I posted about... first I was like, I have some ethyl alcohol, like 65%, that I was using as hand sanitizer at one point. And then, I do love buckles. And then... I asked on Twitter if I could use that to clean, and people were like, no, it's not a good idea. Not high enough concentration of alcohol. Isopropyl alcohol is better. And then, later on that day, I was like, I found 99% isopropyl alcohol. And everyone was like, Ami, don't drink it. And I'm like, what do you mean? What do you mean, don't drink it? Of course I'm not gonna drink it. Not good controls on the PSX. I mean, what do we want, really? It's a PlayStation controller. It's as good as it can be. 90% don't. I was like, what do you mean? Why would I drink it? Do you guys think I'm some like hardcore alcoholic or something? It probably tastes like burning. I didn't even taste it. No. God, there's so many enemies here. This might be where I die. Do I not have... Oh, I do have a shotgun. It switched me back to my regular gun. That was unfortunate. Health, 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 health. Health anywhere? I'm not a wine mom. You can use the PlayStation mouse. Apparently, this was not compatible with the PlayStation mouse. You know about your oral fixation? I don't have pica! Oral fixation, yes, but... no pica. I mean, I'm not a wine mom. I don't even know anything about wine. I just drink it sometimes. I don't even know the difference between the different kinds of... wine. Now my mom knows all that stuff. See you twice. Someone could probably hack the PSX version and add mouse support, maybe. Why would you drink wine when you can drink vodka? I mean, my drink of choice is beer or gin. Did I taste the trackball? Oh, I didn't get it yet. But I... rest assured, I will put that in my mouth once... well, I don't know. I don't know if it's even removable, actually. Rest assured. Interesting symbol that platform makes. Almost. It's almost interesting. They changed it, I suppose. Interesting. I don't know if interesting is the right word. Hi, Tyrone. Got taste test in case you need to return it. Yeah, what if it tastes bad? There's gotta be a switch. Gin like an old lady playing... No, not the card game. Like gin. Oh, I'm very low on health. I mean, I'm sure it's removable. I got like an off-brand one though. Oh, by the way, you guys, if there's any trackball arcade games you would like to see me play, send it to my suggestion form. I'm planning on doing a stream of those. Oh, planning on doing a stream of those soon. So wonder how different the vibe is from the soundtrack alone. I know, it's kind of amazing. I have a word. All right, so that is PlayStation 1 Room. I think Sega Sonic the Hedgehog. I'm playing that this week, Urist. That's why I bought the track mouse in the perfect. My shonen powers, my maho shoujo powers. There were tons of trackball arcade games, yeah. Well, I don't know about tons, but there were several. Okay, I'm gonna take what is ideally my last... Tempest was! Ooh, I definitely want to play Tempest. What is ideally my last bathroom break of the day? Can you guys please be... can you please be the trackball in my trackball mouth while I'm gone? Kadaima Mia, I got eyes. I have the SNES version of Doom all ready to go. Thank you guys so much for being my... Oh my god, your picture. For being my trackball and my trackball mouse when I was gone. And thank you very much to... Riding Soul and Finite Set and Lupus and Gentle and Red Ranger and Benemy for the blue super chats while I was gone. Tadaima Mia, Tadaima Mia. Thank you guys so much for waiting. They really messed up the gamma in this port. Yeah. I'm not sure if they're here right now, but Android said in the Discord that this is their favorite version of Doom. You know. So let's see how it is. The music sounds better than the 32X version. I will give it that. Yeah, I'm trying to change the title right now. I'm trying to find my little. Here we go. I mean, it's kind of incredible that this runs at all. I feel like, but so this version, this again, similar to the GBA one. Well, not the GBA one, similar to the 32X one. You can only see the enemies from the front. There's no circle strafing, which, you know, I haven't been able to achieve with any of these so far. So, Peppermint, thanks for the blue super chat. It's the only home port at the time that doesn't use the Jaguar level, so it's a bit closer to the PC port. Yeah, so we will see. We shall see. How it... It's using a second processor on the cartridge. So yeah, hi Omega Ultima. This is the one I wanted to try playing on my SNES, but my EverDrive does not have the Super FX chip thingy. I think that's the chip. Maybe I'm wrong. The little icon each weapon has, kinda cute. Oh look. Stuff. So I wonder if this is anyone else's favorite version of Doom. It was where I was trying to get to. The cart is red. So that's kind of cool, right? It's quite dark on your side. It's quite dark on my side too. Yeah, the game is just dark. Oh, there's extra stuff. Nice. I might be playing on the wrong difficulty. It just occurred to me. Like, easier difficulty. No matter the port, HUD Ami is ready for action. That's right. Oh my goodness. So it's pretty cool as a red cart. You know. Hi, hi, Zinger. What is this, Doom 3? What is this, Doom 18? I kind of want the cart just because it's a fun color. I'm stuck. Okay. Oh, okay. It's very difficult to navigate. The controls seem like delayed. Somewhat when I press the button. The red cart actually sells you on this port. Yeah, me too. I kind of, you know. That's all I really care about. Okay, so, X switches weapons. So I can strafe left and right with the... with the... left and right... bumpers. The controls are always a bit delayed. I guess it's just like processing time? I don't know. I don't know the technicalities. The baddies always face you in this one, yeah. God, it's so dark. You got Kirby Game Boy Color for the same reason. What? I'm stuck! Hello, Hugo! No blast processing! Hi, Holiday Torment! The fact they even got this working on this NES is amazing. Yeah, I definitely agree. but it's a little bit of a struggle to play. But, you know, part of that is probably just coming from the PlayStation Doom, which is very, very, very smooth. Just gonna squint real hard into the darkness. It's dark for me too, by the way, you guys. Just so you know, I think this is just how it looks. This would have been crazy to play. I mean, it's like, you know, pseudo 3D. This would have been crazy to play on this NES back in the day. The music sounds good. Oh, we got the map. That apparently gives it a one up to the PlayStation version in some people's eyes. Oh, I didn't mean to switch to my fist. Oh god. A common problem for me is forgetting which button shoots and which does whatever. You're wearing blue light glasses. Like gunners. Yeah, the TIA-41, incredible. Nothing can compare. Let me know. My 6th version? I don't know. I don't know how many I've played. It's kind of all blending together. You know, this stream has been incredibly fun, but it's also kind of been very taxing on my brain for reasons that I'm not quite... I cannot quite comprehend. I mean, I guess Doom is kind of hard on specifically my brain at the best of times. That's the beginning. Oops. Could NES run Doom, you wonder? You should search that on YouTube. Yee. Because yes. If you're not much of a FPS player, navigating can be taxing. I'm not. I saw the potato Doom, yeah, I did. And I was like, why? God. I think lemons can do that sort of thing too. I don't care. Anything can run on Doom if you put enough effort into it. Yeah, the effort, you know, maximum amount of effort might be just simply remaking the game to run on whatever console, as we saw with the ZX Spectrum one. Yeah, no, it's not the potatoes running the game, it's just the potatoes providing power. So not that cool. Does it ever get Doom running on 16-bit PCs? Go with EMS for extra memory. Yeah, the Doom one, the ZX Spectrum one was not 3D. It wasn't even really, you know... The rest of these are based on the source code for some version of Doom. But the ZX and the, map. Ooh, look at this map! Wait, this is cool. I actually kind of prefer this. The ZX Spectrum and the calculator ones were just completely remade. I kind of prefer this map. The way it moves around you. Oh, I picked up a clip. It just makes more sense to my brain for some reason. Yeah, this is definitely mode 7. It can run on the NES. Yeah, I even looked that up earlier. Because I was like, maybe I could, you know, fire it up on my NES. But I decided... against using any consoles today. Where do I go? This is the beginning. Why am I lost for the first time in level 2 on Doom? Let's open the red door. Do I have... Oh, I did get the key. Okay. Give me your shotgun ammo. Yeah. God, it's so dark in there. Oh god, I forget how to strafe. How I change weapons. Oh boy, okay. Oh boy. I don't know how to run, if there's any way to run. Can I go around? Let me around. Let me go around the pillar without going in the water, please. Is one of the shoulder buttons? No, the shoulder buttons are strafe. Changing weapon is X. Hey, Lois, I don't die. No, please. Oh! No, why do I keep switching? Oh, I don't have ammo, that's why. Duh! Alright, now I can use my shotgun. Whammo, ammo, kablammo. Hold B to run. Oh, I guess I am running when I hold B. I tried it, but I was like, this doesn't feel like I'm running. So I just decided that you can't run. No, it's not Creeper, he just sounds like Creeper. Give me that. I can see how you couldn't tell, yeah, the frames are, you know. They is what they is. Okay. Let me go to the door. Please. Yay! Ba 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 da da ba da 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 da. All right, that was SNES Doom. Next we're gonna check out for the final Doom of the day. We're going to check out Doom for the 3DO. 18 seconds, you see that? pay no mind to the number behind it. Final Doom. The best. yeah, the best of all the Dooms. Final Doom sounds like a great 2D JRPG attack theme. Kinda a Doom! Did they do Doom on the, for the Amiga? There's several source ports of Doom to the Amiga. But I've not had good luck with Amiga emulation, so I decided not to mess with that particular demon today. Doom on 3DO is borderline unplayable, but the soundtrack... Yeah, it sounds so good! Wait till you guys hear. It's like CD, you know? Audio. Rock and roll. Demon because it's Doom. Yeah, Doom Demon. Yeah, I did that on purpose. called it Cordial. I'm the demon, it's lit. Yeah, it's a little complicated. I mean, I could have probably done it, but I had so much other stuff to set up today that I was like, you know. I am I'm needlessly proud of myself for this stupid little HUD thing I made. How I made it, if you guys are curious. I used Shoost to layer the images. The front part of the HUD is on the top layer, and then underneath that I have Shoost capturing this software I'm using is called VidoTube Mini. It's a PNG tuber software. So I just took some stills of my model talking and blinking and blinking and talking and blinking and not talking, and I plugged them into that, and it talks along with me. Pretty cool. Yeah, you guys liked it. Yay! Adam Lem. I could do that. The PNG tuber only detects voice, but I could do that with a hotkey. Is what I could do. It's really well done, thank you. I wish it could stick its tongue out. Okay. Enough nonsense. 40. Where are you? I love how Windows Search just doesn't search stuff. Just make it have its tongue out instead of mouth open. Hello, Roy. Or if it could make a face and get hit, I mean, I would have to manually do that hockey every time I got hit. That would be very, very difficult. Come on. Where's the semi? I mean, where's my 3DO? I can't find it. Here it is. I really respect the effort you put in. Thank you guys. It's nice, you know. It's a lot of work, but it's nice putting the work in. Knowing you guys actually recognize the stuff that I'm doing. Oh, it's already going. Oh, it's already going. Oh, it's already going. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. I'm glad you guys have fun. Thank you. I'm very happy it's fun for you guys, because it's fun for me to put together. And I'm like, the buckles are gonna love this, and that just makes me even more motivated. Ah! Always do, even if I don't say it. I know you guys do. I know you guys do. Alright. My 40-0, there it is. Okay. Just a little bit of sap on the Tuesday. Bam! That's a cool intro. So the audio in that intro sounds like so big crush compared to this. Sounds crispy clean. Are they interactive? Turn this up a little bit. So this is MIDI, right? This intro bit. I'm getting Woodman vibes. But I think the actual audio is not MIDI, like in the game. Oh, climb there. Sounds great though. This is the theme of that producer guy. Wait, what producer guy? That's bad MIDI? I don't think it sounds bad. Oh, is my controller not set up anymore? Hold on. It is. the heck? Are? Hold on one second. Something's happening. Chad Max. Course instrumentation always been lacking in early MIDI. I think it sounds good for what it is. Hurt me plenty. Level 1. Options menu. I think we're good. 4 people credited for the 3DO version and only 1 programmer. Burger. Does it fit well over some establishing shots of graveyards and enemies? You're so right. I like the way this sounds. Okay. Loading. Loading two. Loading two. Now, where can I put my HUD? Okay. I want perma 200% armor again. So, the music sounds amazing, right? And here in this first part, you're like, you know what? This frame rate not so bad. Was the 3DO a good console? No. Right? You're like, it isn't that bad, right? But, hold on. Just wait one second. It ran great when you weren't looking at anything. Yeah, when there's no, like, stuff on the screen. It runs amazing. You guys, this was made in... Oh my god. Remember, this was made in 10 weeks. Saying those, probably about the nicest thing you could say. It failed spectacularly. Alright, now let's go into the next room. Tapping the button. Shot. Tap. Shot. Shot. You hate how little the window is? Apparently there's a cheat to make it larger, but... I think it makes the frame rate even worse. But look! It's very smooth when I'm against this wall. Ugh. Ugh. So this one, I believe, is also based on the Jaguar version. They use the source code from the Jaguar. Oh god. Oh god. This is not very many frames. I don't know if it's even 10 frames. At the end of the day. At its worst. Women smart to have a ceiling for the frame rate so it doesn't randomly speed up and make you nauseous. Yeah, it would have been smart. But was it possible though? Where's the cutscenes, you guys? It's supposed to be cutscenes. It's supposed to be live action cutscenes in this game. You guys know that. Where's my FMV? Single digit frame rate, yeah. There's some tweaks you can do on the 4DO emulator to give performance boost at the expense of hardware accuracy and a risk of crashing. I don't want to do that. I want to experience it how it was. Where's Doom with Starting the Rock? Frame. Singular per second. But the music is sick though, isn't it? Isn't it Buckles? Hangar finished. Entering nuclear plant. Does the music change? Where's the motion length film? Oh. Music is epic. There's already too much happening. There's already too much on the screen. Oh my god. 0% secrets, but 200% armor on me, too. Oh my god, oh my god. Everything is so delayed. By the time I make the movement I want to make, I put in something else and then the guy moved. Oh, this music is great! Is this running on your Casio calculator? You would think so. The frame rate is uncapped because there's supposed to be a second generation 3DO that's more powerful. That this would run better on. That's what the higher video window modes are for too. Well, that never happened. Very convenient, have time to go to the bathroom and get a snack between frames. Sometimes life is like 3DO Doom, yes. There's supposed to be FMV cutscenes featuring Doom Guy rescuing his girlfriend. Yeah, I mentioned that. Where's my FMV cutscenes? That's strange intro is mini, but the rest of the game appears to be Red Book audio. Yeah, it is strange. That's why when I started the game up, I was like, wait, is this intro mini? That's why I was so confused about being mini. Because when I tested it, I recall there being like CD audio. I feel every step Doom Guy takes in this point. Yeah, it was intentional. The smaller screen size is not bothering me as much as I thought it would. But it would have been even smaller. You know, I'm playing it on my PC. Can we really call this playable? Yeah. Yeah. I'm also... barely. Could have sworn part of the reason CD audio was used because of the lack of time to program a MIDI interpreter though, since the Jaguar port lacked one. Well, I like it. I think things are better this way. Ugh! This is so slow! The way the game zooms up when you get close to a wall is hilarious. It's like, oh, we go fast now. Oh, you're not looking at anything. You underestimate the patience of 8-year-olds with nothing better to do. Yeah, I mean, if this is your only way to play Doom, then this was your only way to play Doom, you know? Here, every stream, I don't want to say hi because I am shy. That's okay, Mofi, you don't have to. We appreciate lurkers, don't we, Buckles? Very much. Hi to all the lurkers and VOD watchers, by the way. I know you guys are there. I really, really appreciate you supporting me in your own way. Thank you very much. Lurker love. Lurkers in the shower. They're getting real clean in there. Don't stare at them. You're gonna make them shy. Hello, Dr. Detroit. I know you're there. Hi, Valero. At least they're showered, yeah. At least they're clean. They're all wrinkly. I'm not gonna come out of the shower. Sometimes when I thank lurkers, some of them do come out of the shower, but... you are under no obligation to come out of the shower. I'll expose those cute lurkers. Oh, there's no map. Oh, there's no map. What a shame. Get perceived. Welcome to any new viewers, by the way, as well. My name is Amiya Aranha. I'm an indie VTuber. I used to, be part of a company called Sundaria, you might be familiar with. Peppermint, thank you very much for the 5 gifted membership. Please say thank you to Peppermint if you got one. Thank you. I capital taking too much of the time. We still, yeah, literally no time. I play retro games. The 3D world. Okay. Hugo, thank you so much for the 5 crypto memberships as well. Please say thank you to Hugo if you got one. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, yeah, so where is I going with this? I stream retro games. I do all kinds of cool stuff. I do some game dev stuff. I'm a pretty good singer. I'm a musician. I play guitar. I like to do art streams as well. I do some nowadays I do some game preservation kind of stuff where I work on translating game boxes for the loopy. That's what I've been into lately. But my main anchor, I guess you could say, is retro games, and I have a pretty large like hardware collection, so I try and stream with real hardware as much as possible. Yeah, newly minted game developer. But yeah, there will be an art stream tomorrow. Kyle, thanks for the 9 months. Rip and tear until it's done. I don't think I will be ripping and tearing this particular port until it's done. As a new viewer, oh stop. yeah, I play lots of retro games. Conky, thanks for the gifted membership. Say thank you, whoever got that from Conky. Chickpea, there you go. And I'm kinda, you know, trying to keep things pretty wholesome. Pretty comfy, pretty cozy. So if this was your first stream, I hope you can come by again at some point. I work really, really hard too. Making a lot of my own assets. This is my PR appeal. I hope this is not annoying if you're a new viewer. Red Ranger, thank you very much for the 5 gifted memberships. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate that very much. Please say thank you to Red Ranger if you got one. And I always try my hardest. So if that's something you're looking for, and a VTuber, please consider stopping by again. Thank you, thank you. God, I love this music. This makes it kind of worth it. I'm a big softie, I am. Not afraid to call out Sonic for how he really is. Yeah, a B word. You notice the tiny Ami in the status panel. Yeah, it talks when I do. Hi, Ami has powerhouse. I like to point out that Ami cute. First time viewers may notice that Ami cute. You're pretty dang cool, all things considered. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I like giving hugs. I don't know, this pitch is getting a little weird. Today's Tuesday. I eat my buckles. I eat some. On Friday, we do trot day. Usually. If you're a spider, wear your spider legs. Oh, funny, you should ask that. But give me a sec also. I'm gonna die. Ah! Funny you should say that. Yeah, last week we had pancakes. I got very sick. I will show my spider leggies. I am a spider girl. The door scared me. Do you ever determine if it's the pancakes that made you sick? It must have been. I can't imagine what else it would have been. Eagle. I am spider. Yeah. Yes, I am a spider. I got big spider legs. They are chunky legs. And also, I have these ones too. They move more like a spider. And yeah. and yeah. No, I wasn't allergic to anything in them. I'm not allergic to pancakes, you guys. I got a funny tummy, you know? Sometimes I just have a flare-up of my stomach condition and... You know, nothing will fix it. Hi, Westrump and Ninsega Doll. That is an extremely cursed username you have. Hello, Fluffy Shinigami. Most of the time you eat on stream, you had issues after starting to see a pattern. I mean, it doesn't have anything to do with eating on stream. If that's what you're wondering. I have issues when I eat things a lot in general because I have a condition. And sometimes I forgo... eating the things that make that condition easier to deal with because... I have earned it. Is all. But sometimes I eat too much, you know. Too many buckles, maybe. Did I mention brown bricks? Oh, brown bricks in video? Boom. Has there been any brown bricks? I don't think so. Sometimes dairy is worth it. I don't usually eat dairy. Well, sometimes I eat pasta with a nice cream sauce. Yay! Yeah, I also have a burnt broccoli emote for some reason. Someone's trying to get a bingo. Hey! No cheating with the bingo. Trying to get me talk about stuff. Hi guys! I mean... Hi guys... You thought it was just a black square and all like burnt broccoli. One time I was eating on stream and there was a crispy petrified broccoli inside and like mixed in with my french fries. And at first I was like, ooh, an ancient french fry. These are always so good, Petro. These are always so good. You know, these ancient fries have been in a fryer for forever. And then I looked closer and it was a broccoli. Petrified is a good name. It's appropriate for what happened. I did not eat it. I tried. And I was about to throw up. How would you rate from worst to best the Doom post? From worst to best? I guess not including the calculator and ZX Spectrum ones because they're kind of a different beast. Worst video. 32x. I don't know, I kind of like the GBA one better than the SNES one. SNES GBA. The music in the ZX Spectrum one was very good. Yeah. And the TI-84 one was just incredible that that exists. There's two of them because they're just this. Do I really still have two? Or broccoli emote? Oh my god. Those are just placeholders, you guys. What color is the Game Boy Advance card? Oh, good question. I think it's not red, so I think this SNES wins. But if it's red, we're gonna have a problem. You may have music swapped around, that's true. But you can see stuff a little better. Da-da-dum. You guys can keep your silly broccoli. I mean, I'm seeing some red cards, but I think those are repos. I think it's black. Unless the black ones are the repos. Well, this one has a manual, so... I don't know. I think they're black. I never played Doom Online via Xandronom or anything before. I considered playing multiplayer Doom Online for a membership stream, but then I realized that I have to expose my IP address to people if I did that. I like to see Metal Gear Solid 1 or 2 remade for the SNES or Spectrum, just to see how I might do them. Well, that would be very difficult because those are 3D games. I would still like to do it if anyone wants to volunteer, like host a server or something at some point. Although I guess the server owner would see my IP at that point. Yeah, I do not do hand games. Sorry, guys. You guys finished that broccoli? No. Metal Gear 1 on ZX Spectrum? Maybe. Yeah, let's see. Would a VPN or any other program help with that? A VPN would help, but the problem is... If it fails suddenly, then I'm in trouble. But also, I don't think I could reliably stream while using a VPN. Snake Eater... I don't think there exists a Metal Gear on the Spectrum. Yeah, VPN, I mean... Whether I can even play reliably the game is the question, but then I don't think I'd be able to stream. You don't mind hosting the server, but then the server owner could still see my IP, and that's a no-go. Are there any good games on the Specky? The Last Ninja. Is that on Spectrum? The Last Ninja? Doom. Some app filters and VPN locks could work, but it might be a pain to set up. I think this it would be too slow to stream. It shows your country flag as a player. I mean, that wouldn't be the end of the world. Are you saying Doom wasn't a good game on the Specky? I think it's... Should've wasted you, but I don't know them. Well, maybe we can figure something out someday. Let's play a mod called Shotgun Frenzy, where you kill tons of mobs in waves, kind of like Killing Floor. You could upgrade, purchase weapon upgrades, buildings, and even giant mecha. Oh! I didn't do it today. But apparently... There's Doom... in Roblox. Apparently. Although, when I looked at it, it didn't look like... like the level layouts that I was familiar with. You know, it was a guy with a weapon shooting monsters from Doom, but... These music from that game in a well-known WoD for it called Alien Vendetta. A WoD for Last Ninja? You connect to a Doom multiplayer match and you see a flag you've never ever seen before next to Ami's handle. Ah, the Bacopia flag. No, they do call it Room. They called it Room. That's real. If there's anything in Roblox. Not anything, right? Danny? Wow. Sonic 06. Roblox. Congratulate you for almost having 20k subscribers. Just two more than you. Wait, what? I don't think so. I don't think so. Don't wait. 200 more, I think you mean. Just 200 more. Well, I can find the exact number. It is. 100 and... 45? So let's see... 60 plus 40 is 100... 35! 35! 135. Hey, if there's 135 unsubscribed people watching, you should subscribe to me. I've been trying, it's been like a year. It's kind of close. It doesn't matter. It literally doesn't matter. Look at all the amazing buckles I have here, you know. Cheers. Cheers. I also, oh my god, numbers are hard, math is hard. I really cannot complain about anything. I have an amazing community full of really, really cool people. You know. That's just a number. You know. Amicat Azure, oh, I'm nervous for that. It's cringe, it's cringe. Well. Thank you guys for supporting me. I appreciate you guys a lot. I think I have found a solution I think I found a new storefront to deal with the mouse pads with. So I'm gonna try my best to have that set up this week. So we're gonna hear back from support on something, but yeah, it's looking promising. So hopefully we'll have those done soon. And for those who are interested in them. And you guys make it super sweet and cute and cringe after delaying it. I didn't delay it, okay? I just didn't want to go back. I just wanted to chill out this week because I got stuff to do. Offline stuff. So I will see you guys tomorrow is a comfy art stream. Much needed comfy art stream, although it wasn't that crazy. Today was not that crazy, but my brain is kind of fried for reasons I don't understand. Feeling this rage is always a pain. Yeah. When will plushies restock? The plushies were a pre-order. They were a one-time deal. But I don't know if you know, on my brain cardboard, my brain is muck. If we'll see if maybe I can do something similar in the future. Yeah, I do have some free / pay what you want. Someone got mad at me last time in my marshmallows because I said free. But the thing is, it's a gift, you know. So it is free. You know, it's just like, if you want to tip, you can. But that one specifically is meant to be like a gift for Valentine's Day. So new buckle plushie one day. Could do. Did you miss the stream? If you're just coming in now, you missed the stream. I am about to head off and eat some food. Have some supper. So thank you guys for coming today. I appreciate you very much. I had a lot of fun. Thank you to all my regular... They were just being playful, by the way. They were not mean at all. they were just like... Make money! But it's a gift, so you know. Thank you to all my regulars and irregulars and everyone who stopped by for the first time. Thanks so much for giving me a chance. Thank you to all the chatters and lurkers and the VOD watchers and VOD commenters. And thank you so much to all my Dreamweavers, Buckles, and Spiralings. And everyone who gifted memberships and renewed their memberships and donated today. I appreciate you guys' support. I'll see you tomorrow for some comfy art time. We're gonna make stacked sprites. Little 3D kind of little sprites. It's gonna be pretty cool. So I hope you can join me. Otsukaresama, oyasumi ya. Bye bye. It's Tuesday.